Hey everybody, it's a super exciting day today because we are heading to the land down under. We're going to the UK. I can't wait to find all the things that are like existentially UK, like koala bears and kangaroos. So I thought I'd leave you with some tips. So I think it's important to bring the things that you need for sleeping on the plane. It's an overnight flight. You're gonna have to bring robe, slippers, some sort of a mask. You're gonna need a pillow. So I just took two pillows from my bed upstairs because that's how I can sleep the best. The first thing I need to do though that I usually try to do when I go to a different country is to learn the language. I've been looking for a book on how to speak UK. I haven't found it yet and I've asked around and strangely it's hard to find. What? No, you don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, so I thought I'd share with you some packing tips. Number one, you want to bring at least 3 changes of clothes for every day. However, I only bring 1 pair of panties. And the reason that I only do that is because I've developed a system, a method to make 1 pair of panties last the entire week, and I'd like to share it with you now. One, I like to bring a white pair of panties, or a really light pair, because you want to be able to monitor and observe the developing skit. And as that happens, there's some things you can do. So like day one, you wear them as normal. Day two, turn them inside out, skid side out. You want to keep it away from you. Day three, I like to take a strip of duct tape and just put it right over the skid so it actually doesn't touch your skin. So there's day three. Day four, flip your panties inside out and put another piece of duct tape on that. And another piece of duct tape covering the skid on the other side. Okay, what day is that? 4, 5? I don't know. Then what you do, okay, because now you're all skidded up, you're duct taped up. Now what you do is turn your panties sideways and you cut new leg holes. And so what's happening now is you've taken the vertical skid and you've turned it counterclockwise. Now what you're doing is you're minimizing contact. So you have new leg holes sideways, you're wearing your panties sideways, and you have fresh panty against your skin, and that'll cover you day 6, flip them inside out. Day 7, new duct tape, so you have a plus now, a plus of duct tape in your panties. And then you do, you flip those over, 7 days. None of us wanna feel anything but fresh. That's how to make it through a 7 to 10 day trip with 1 pair of panties. Make sure to bring scissors. I'm pretty worldly, so you'll get that. It's obvious. Okay. All right. Talk to you soon. Probably talk to you tomorrow. Gonna get on a plane. So there was some confusion at check-in. They apparently didn't know that I was supposed to be first class, and so they moved me to last class. I don't understand that. I will be boarding at the back of the plane by myself. There's something about sitting maybe even in the lavatory. So at this point, I'm going in through the back of the plane. I don't understand.